Did you know the Little Pupper is an actual steam train? Well, it is. Complete with track gauges, a boiler, and a compressor, the Little Pupper uses natural gas to heat its boiler, which creates the steam it needs to keep chugging down the track. Built in 1905, the Little Pupper originally ran at the Santa Cruz Beach Boardwalk. It made its way to the zoo in 1925, where it traveled from the carousel to the current location of Gorilla World and back. It used to burn coal until 1933, but it would throw cinders and cause grass fires, so it was converted to burn oil. But in an effort to promote wellness, we burn natural gas, so there is no black smoke at all. And it was restored in 1998 by the Golden Gate Railroad Museum. It looks pretty good for being over 100 years old. If you like the Pupper Train, make sure to check out the carousel, as both are works of antique Americana art. And remember, the Little Pupper goes around the track 2 times per run, so while you're aboard, make sure you keep an eye out for the bubbles blowing in the tunnel on its second lap.